Today we are working with a benzo. We can use this actually to create seafood steaks or fish steaks and fish sticks. This benzo here is an industrial size. However, depending how much volume you process or the size of your facility, you can use something smaller or something bigger. Fish sticks are very common in the industry, and you can use large fish such as garfish, buffalo, or large catfish, bone in or without bone, you can do that. Very important that the product has to be frozen to be able to cut it through the benzo. You can also use the benzo to cut a small size fish. You can use your fish fillets, freeze them in a block, and just cut to make fish sticks. When using a benzo, safety is very important. Remember, it's a benzo. So you need to be careful where you put your hands. Always use the safety features. Don't hold the product with your hands. Use safety gloves. Use safety glasses.